What were you doing at the moment when you found out you got the role?
I was meeting with Zach, and he actually had a chance to see all the concept art and all the stuff. And basically, he was like, you know, I want to pitch you this idea, but basically, if you want to know what we're doing this. And he took out this like sculpture from the Dark Knight, from the Frank Miller book of Batman and Superman fighting. And I was like, wow, I'm in. I am the luckiest guy in the world. Batman is the coolest part in any universe.
It's good to see you playing well with others again. Just like a bat, I dig it. Maybe temporary.
What were you doing at the moment when you found out you got the role?
I was sitting in an airplane, just landed, and then I got the call, and then I started screaming in the middle of the airplane while I was still buckled up. Shall we?
What were you doing at the moment when you found out you got the role?
I was in Mr. Snyder's office, and he's going, I want you to play someone for me. He goes, Aquaman. And I'm like, pardon me? That was the biggest shock in my life.
It's unbelievable. The king is here!
What were you doing at the moment when you found out you got the role?
I was in my apartment, and I get a random call from Zach's assistant saying, hey, Zach wanted to talk to you briefly. I was like, oh, he's probably just calling me to tell me, oh, well, thanks, but, you know, we're going in a different direction. He gets on the phone, he's like, so, looks like we'll be making a movie. And I go, fuck!
Relax, Alfred. I'll take it from here.
Do I know you?
What were you doing at the moment when you found out you got the role?
I was in a small town in Costa Rica, Pura Vida, and was eating some sort of delicious fish. And I received a call, and it was my agent, and he was very panicked. And he said, I have Zack Snyder on the phone. He wants to talk to you. I don't know why.
Barry Allen. Bruce Wayne.
You said that like it explains why there's a total stranger sitting in the dark in my second favorite chair.
And then Zack Snyder came on the phone. He's like, Ezra, I'm a big fan of your work. Listen, I have this idea. It's a crazy idea.
This is
why don't you
good
play
staff.
The Flash?
I'm putting together a team. People with special abilities.
Stop right there. I'm in.
And I started having a conniption.